hitting the stage. First, Aaron Baker slowly but surely makes his presence known from Venice Beach, California. Now, do you have any kind of a past with Aaron?
Aaron is one of my very good friends. We started competing together in 86 and both won the Southern Cals together.
Yes, he did.
He looks really good in this show. He should be proud of how he did. He tried that out first votes and he got out second, so he just needs a little more mass to be a heavyweight, but he looks great.
He competed in the light heavies back in 86, moved up to the heavyweights, and he's done well. The North American finished third in the heavyweights. They like him. They like him.
Yeah.
15 years a bodybuilder, started at the age of 14.
Aaron trains real hard, and he's very dedicated, but he just has to hang in there for another year. He'll do it next year.
He's 29, he's 5'8", and he's 208 pounds. Aaron Baker's enjoying himself on the stage. There he goes. Hey, you know who's coming up next? One of the bright young stars of bodybuilding will come in after Aaron. His name is Troy Zuccoloto. Let's take a close-up look at Troy.
I've been bodybuilding now, I guess, for about 10 years. I started right after my senior year in high school, basically because I wanted to play college football. After my senior year, I got sick with mononucleosis, so I started lifting weights to try to gain weight so I could play college ball. But it sure didn't take long, because soon after that, about 6 months, I started competing in bodybuilding shows, first at the teenager level, and now at the level to where I'm at now. Bodybuilding to me is more than just a hobby, it's a career, it's a lifestyle. I mean, I eat, drink, and sleep the sport. I prepared all year long for this show. I primarily trained at Block Gym of Placentia and also the Flex Showroom in the evening. Both are equipped with Flex equipment. After losing the USA last year, I felt I needed to fine-tune my body a little bit more. So I decided on these two places to train so I could use the Flex equipment to isolate certain areas that I felt I needed to be worked on. This is my wife, Debbie, and my daughter, Jordan. I guess you could say they're my two biggest fans of the sport of bodybuilding. You know, they say that bodybuilding is a individual sport. To a certain degree, I guess you could say that, but you've got to have supporters and positive people that influence you also. My wife cooks all my meals and when I get ready for a show and prepares everything I need to do. Without these two guys, I would never be where I'm at today. I just thank God that I have them and the support of everybody else, my mom and dad, my brothers, and everybody else in my family. Bodybuilding has really progressed over the last 10 years. I remember when I first started, not too many people were doing it, and now it seems like everybody and their brother's doing it, which makes it tougher and tougher every year to compete in today's bodybuilding standards. I look at some of these kids coming up, they're just teenagers now, and I look at them and I think, God, maybe I should be on a tennis court or a golf course doing something else besides bodybuilding. I think the public sees it a little bit different now also. They see it as a sport, not so much as a freak show. So long as I continue improving and making gains every year, I'll continue this sport of bodybuilding. But I've got to see improvement.
I spent 2 weeks in Russia with this man. Second week was a bit testy. Don't get Troy upset. He's 28, 5'11", and 228, and I mean he is bulky.
He's thick. He's a big heavyweight.
From Anaheim Hills, California, prejudged at number one and has to be the favorite tonight.
Well, you can see why he won his class. He has the most mass in that weight class.
And he has charisma to boot. Bodybuilding for 10 years, competing for 9.
He's been around quite a long time. He definitely deserves to go pro.
Just a nice, likable guy. He and his wife, Debbie, have been married for 3 years and have a daughter, Jordan. Jordan, wave hi to your daddy. He's putting on a show at the Nationals. Second in the heavies in the USA's in 88. Second in the heavies in the North America in 88. Won the overall California State Championships in 86. He's on his way to number one. I think we can see that.
Definitely. I think he's going to do real well as a pro because he always comes in good shape and he's thick.
This is his best pose. Troy Zuccoloto points the finger. He knows he's done well. He's going to play it up a little bit. He wants this side now. Take a good look at me.
He knows.
Crunch
this.
It. Yeah. He's a showman.
All right, Troy.
Has he pointed to those calves yet? He's got very strong calves. I think he likes what's happening tonight. You're going to see Troy in the pose down, the overalls. And in fact, folks, that's coming up next. So don't leave us.